So this 1,000 blocks right here.
It don't look like it.
Each cube is
72.
Okay, so this is the blocks. I told y'all today was gonna be a day where we, cause we're about to put this block down. And you see the site is already prepped and ready to go. All the way around the house.
Which one? This one right here?
This board right here just to get across. Okay,
all right, I got it. What? All right, thanks.
Okay, so this the sand sitting in the middle. We already did our dig. We already put in our rebar, our footers. It's ready to go.
You waiting on inspection? You waiting on inspection? Oh, okay, okay.
So, he's just waiting on inspection so that we can start with the block work. I'm just taking y'all around the property so y'all can see exactly. And then this is what's in the ground when they start dropping the blocks, so you see exactly what's going on here. But that's pretty much it for today.
All right, so we here with Willie. He's doing all the work on the job. So he's gonna tell you exactly what's going on, what we waiting on right now, and exactly like what's happening.
Okay, today we waiting on the inspection to pass for the foundation. And when we pass, we will be pouring the concrete for the foundation. And on Saturday, we will be installing the first couple of courses of blocks. Then from that point on, we'll be doing the excavation inside to get ready to start on the rough plumbing.
This is how the rebar look at the front. So everything looking good. That's all the blocks. We ordered 1,000 blocks for today. Should take about 3,000 blocks in order to do the whole house. Really about 2,600, but yeah. So all right, y'all, that's where we at. Talk to you later. Bye.
Okay.
This morning.
have to do a voiceover because
guys. I was just about to leave, but see, they delivering the toilet. This toilet should have been out here already, but it's all right. So they're about to just drop the toilet off on site, and that is Charles and the toilet guy. He kind of just telling him where that toilet needs to go on site.
Él viene los jueves. ¿Qué tú quieres? Va a venir los jueves. Okay, bueno. Él viene los jueves. Si los jueves por la tarde, usted más o menos, pero
en medio
están aquí.
Okay.
No hay problema. Como tú quieras, después okay, usted, okay. después.
¿Y quién le llama?
Para este. Si es usted que me va a llamar, le hablo español.
Okay.
Oscar, he know Clara.
Yeah.
right, so they went to go get some more, fill up the concrete truck. We needed to order some more concrete to finish it out. How much concrete did... Shimmy in off the back of the truck in place. Right now it's gonna be on this side, but once we move the blocks, it'll be on the other side. So that's where it is.
Entonces, el cheque usted lo manda por correo.
¿Qué? Ah, sí,
okay. Lo manda por correo. Cuando ya le haga el invoice.
Okay. Dame el invoice, lo puedo poner por la computadora, el email o no.
Por email, sí.
Okay.
No, el cheque no.
No, el cheque no.